had a boogie sound that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the track. He's in the army now, a blowin' reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boogie company B. The maiden blows blew before his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the captain went and drafted the band. And now the company jumps a week for reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boogie company B. Thank you.